Welcome to this brief overview of Webnode's website builder. With their product, Webnode offers an easy way for people who are not very tech-savvy to create their own website, be it for personal or business use. This is the website editor. To change an element on a Webnode page, simply double-click it. The text editor will open up, and you are now able to add or change the text and add images. You can also move elements around, or drag new elements to your page from the menu above. Press Publish so that your visitors see the changes online. Webnode also allows you to run a blog where you can publish news about your company or about yourself. There are a number of designs to choose from, and it's easy to switch from one template to another. Their styles could be a bit more modern, but you should see for yourself if you find something you like. One feature that sets Webnode apart from other website builders is the language feature. It's easy to set up multilingual sites. All in all, we are very happy with Webnode ourselves. The website you see in this example video is an actual live site that we still use. So much for our quick overview of Webnode.com. To learn more, please visit our detailed website builder comparison chart on WebsiteToolTester.com. Thanks for watching.